Good afternoon, everybody. We got a collection of some. Well, they're kind of puzzle games. Trash puzzle games. Pipe Mania, Luxor, Pharaoh's Challenge, and Hamster's Heroes. Now, I might have to start a new save file for Pipe Mania because it didn't ask me if I wanted to make a save file or not. It just kind of went, holy crap, it was really loud in my ear. Okay, hopefully that's a lot better. As a kid on the computer. So every button places the pipe down, that's good. Speed up flow.
Alfonso Sr. in the plumbing game 32 years, now retired. And this is my Paradise Island. Ain't exactly paradise now, is it? You know why? Cowboy plumbers.
Cowboy plumbers!
The biggest of them all, Buffalo Bonzo. But I'll come back to him. This is my boy, Junior. And he's gonna put things right. With maybe a little help from his sister Fawcett.
What a terrible name.
They've got it before they face Bonzo. So let me introduce you to everyone else. First, there's Ramona. The super clean sewer queen. Down on the railroad, there's Fat Cat. Busy getting rich. And there's Manic Mouse doing all the work.
I just realized that how fat that cat was. I just thought that was all sofa.
At the toy factory, Fenwald's pipes could spring a surprise or two. At the electricity plant, Phyllis's pipes are shocking. So by the time they reboot for LOL 404, my kids will be plumbing new depths of plumbing. And finally, that's when they'll be ready. And Bonzo will meet his match. Then I can get back to what I do best, being retired.
I already almost kind of want to beat this game now. Rather than just play it as a one-off. Okay. Guide the fuzz from start to the end piece. Okay. Right then, pay attention, we'll start with the basics. Lay down pipe on the grid to guide the flow from start to piece to end piece without spilling out. Start piece is where the flue flows from. It can appear in all the four possible directions. All possible directions. The straight piece is pretty well straight. It can only be vertical or horizontal of a piece in the angle. Leaks occur when the flue's pipe reaches the end of the pipe. Leak meter shows the amount of flues leaked so far. When the meter fills completely, you lose. When the level makes sure the Froze has traveled the required distance to reach the NPCs, the longer your pipeline to build, the more points you score. Okay, cool. So bam. Bam. Man, that doesn't help me, so I will blow it up. Oh, damn it. Wait, no. Okay, that worked. That's fine. Don't want this. Oh, shit. I should have put that there. And then now I'm just looking for... a straight piece. Perfect. Done. Silver? Well, I guess technically I could have made it longer. Fixed stuff, got to flow through the pre-placed pipeline. Okay. This is a 24? Crazy. You can bomb pipe pieces by placing new pieces over them as long as they're empty. However, pipe pieces built into a level cannot be bombed. Okay. So, definitely want that. Want this. 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 See me needing this piece, so I'm just gonna throw it over there. Or this piece. God, it'd be so great if I could actually like turn any of these pieces. That'd be cool. So fucked. There it is. There we are. Oh shit, I got one more. I'm going to lose so many points. Oh, I just barely enough. And there's another bronze. I am not doing so good at this game. Got around obstacles. These are obstacles. These objects in the grid cannot be removed or bombed. You'll have to work around them. Oh, great. Awesome. I mean... I definitely need to be doing these longer. I think that's where the points are not coming in handy. Loop to loop. Guide the food through the loop. Okay. Oh, shit. This is a cross piece, allows the flow to pass over itself, and it's vital for creating loops. Use loops to build up your loop bonus for big points when you win the level. Okay. Oh, that's this is a terrible idea. What have I done? Oh, gross. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh, this will be a do-over. How am I doing even worse? I don't need more straight pieces, I need bends. Oh my god. They give you so many shitty bendy pieces, man. So go here, go here. Go here. We do the loop out of here. Shut up, bum. You here. Here. Bam. Done. Oh my god, I got a silver? Congratulations, treasure discovered. Go to the treasure room and unlock a secret.
Oh my god.
Why is my foot going? Oh, god. Cold. Why am I cold? Guide the front punch big score. Okay. Oh, ooh. Bonus pipes is a lovely, lovely straight pipe that rewards you with extra score when you runs through it. Oh, gross. Oh man, what are we gonna do here? So we go here. I don't know. I want a curve there. So we do this, this. I guess this. These straight pipes, we want to go through them. That's great, that's fine. Okay. Can we not start with... Can we not start with a shitty elbow bend? Nope, nope, that's just what's happening, I guess. Not there. Nah, just fuck off. Don't like these horizontal straight pieces, I tell ya. Well, that fucks that over. Okay, I'm gonna get this. Just give me 1 second. Been there. Do. There. Bam, bam, bam. Nope. Oh, thank God. Ah, damn it, I could use that boar's eye. There it is. Oh shit, I still need a straight piece? Oh, thank God. Oh my God, I got a gold. Holy crap. More treasure discovered. Good. Good. Treasure pipes. Can you find the treasure? I don't understand. Keep an eye out for hidden treasure chests. There's one on this level. Look for a hint. What? Place pipes to find them. Then guide flow through the pipe to repeat the reward. What? Oh, wait. Place pipes to find them. Then guide through the pipe to repeat the reward. Oh, that's just... Okay, so we're starting Hjalpa. Ah, fuck. Ah, oh, shit, this is all gonna be for naught if I don't connect that piece there. There you go, that'll buy me some time. Nice. This is, all in all, really not a terrible game. World. Basic pipe, level 7. Quackers. Avoid the ducks and get the bonus if you can. What? What does it mean by avoid the ducks? School of Hard Knocks. Build the pipeline while under attack. Right. Let's see you build under pressure. I'm going to launch some attacks at you, and you better cope, because out there in the real world, no one is as nice as me. Look out for damaged pipes from attacks. They will leak. To repair a damaged pipe, hold your cursor over it. Not all attacks damage pipes. Some are much worse. What a garbage piece of pipe you are. shit, I had the piece. There, sweet, awesome. Give me the elbow piece I want. Oh, bam. Back to bronze. Secret level? What the fuck? Kind of waiting for there to be an actual boss fight. Sewers. Plunget effluent. Add the fronts to the end pipe, but watch out for Roman's confusing pipes. So you're going to clean up this place, are you? Well, you'd better muck in. I want to see this place spotless. This is a random piece. It'll change constantly until you put it down. Oh, I don't like the sound of that now. Well, that works. This will not be 14 pieces, unfortunately. Oh, I fucked up. Few more levels, and I think I'm gonna switch over to another game. Slow motion, gather fluids through the reservoir pipes to win. Reservoir pieces slow down the flues as it flows through it. It can only be vertical or horizontal. Yeah, I remember these guys. Oh, damn it. Thank you. Classic is now unlocked to play. Match is now unlocked to play. Character profile. I like special moves for like versus. Spin is now unlocked to play.
The name's Alphonse.
The original version of Pipe Mania was created by a UK developer team, The Assembly Line, and published in Empire Interactives in 1989. It is one of the most ported titles ever, being ported to over 15 different gaming platforms, including arcade versions. It was well received, gaining high review ratings, and very popular in its day. Like I said, I remember playing it on my mom's computer. My parents did when I was a kid. Still can't rotate. That sucks. Well, I guess it would defeat the whole purpose, like, the whole point of some of the pipes. Let's move on. This is another game I remember playing
a good bit of,
but I can't remember what I played it on. I'm not sure if it was like my old, like an old flip phone or something. I definitely remember this game though. Yeah, sure. We'll create a file. How much room's left on my memory card? Casual adventure, gamer adventures, hardcore adventures. Let's do gamer. For blessings. Devotion of Iris. Coins generate from matching five of the same color instead of seven? Wait, what? Finger of Horus. A chariot visibly indicates where a shot sphere will most likely land. Speed of Rushuf enhances the shot speed. Okay. I don't know what any of those things were. Once in the Empire of Egypt, a beautiful songstress passed into the afterlife. She entered the Hall of the Two Truths, where her heart was to be weighed against the father of Matat. If her heart was equal in weight to the feather. She would be invited into the paradise, otherwise her soul would suffer a second death. Knowing she was guilty of many wrongdoings, she was about to hand over her imperfect heart when Thoth, the god of wisdom, swept to the altar and declared that she would be allowed to dwell in paradise for all eternity. Bewildered, the songstress asked why she would not be judged. Thoth looked kindly on her and shared with her the tale of the courageous traveler. Am I the courageous traveler? Oh, damn it. How'd I mess that up? There we go. That's fine. Bam. Oh, man. There's only one green up there? Well, at least I got it. Fall back. Slam. That's not what I wanted. Damn it, man. That's slap. Bam, done. Good. Oh, shit. There's another one. Which, oh, no. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. Purple. Purple. Red, red, done, screw you. Yeah, bam. Bam. I can't see the blues. Nope, that was bad. This game's really fucking quiet. Back. You know what? Maybe I have too many alarms on my phone. Go back. Go there. And we're done. Did much better in my practice run. Badge unlocked, something. Shots fired, 42, actually 90%. Cool. Stage 2. Damn it. Devil, damn it. Da 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 da. Go away, wild ball, nice. I just oh, because it was a wild ball in both colors. I was thinking it was going to roll back. Streak was. It's clearly me sucking. Reverse is stronger. My accuracy is going down. Nice, good job. I wish I knew what these blessings were. Carving the obelisk. Man, I really should have held on to that blue, shouldn't I? Screw it. Hold on to that thing for way too long. That, slam, slam. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. That's what I wanted. All of the hippo god. Candy. Oh shit, I'm distracted. Nope, that sucked. Hey, I picked up a stop. Can you? Thank you. Ooh. Well, that sucks. Potion of Iris. I guess I got that blessing now. Bonus level, control the chain. Make matches. Use the left analog stick or to control the chain. So what, I'm controlling the chain instead of the bar now? Oh shit. Swedish fish. Potion of Iris. Oh shit, did I gotta read something? Oh my god, there's so much stuff in my mouth right now. The songstress listened as Stoss began his tale. Not long ago, a great misfortune struck the heart of the underworld. The beloved feather of Mata was stolen from the Hall of the Two Truths. Gods were furious and looked with suspicion at Orus, god of the underworld. But he had no explanation for the thievery. This discord plead Set, god of chaos and brother of or Osiris, I think it's Osiris. For he had once ruled the Dark Realm and greatly desired to reclaim his throne, the missing feather was exactly the opportunity Set needed to bring shame to his brother's name. Interesting. Damn it. Very nice. That was cool. That was not cool. wow, all of those, and none of them caused the it to go, oh fuck, it backwards. Now's not the time I want it to go slow. Double screw you. Nice. It's okay. Why, John? Why would you do that? Badge unlocked. Pyramid something. Badge unlocked. No lives lost something. Bam, bam. It's not what I wanted. Yep. Get the green, get the red. Okay, not like you, if it's near the tunnel, it's not gonna connect. No worries, I thought that lightning was gonna be something a little bit different. No! Double no! Take the miss. Ooh. no, no. Bam. Get that wild ball. Yes! Describing the sacred something another. Bam, bam. Ah, fuck, that was a wild ball. Why did I waste that? Wow, so glad they gave me a green. Oh. It's still going? Thank you. Double wilds? Doesn't matter. End of the level. Hoop you. I definitely could see myself getting addicted to this game. Jetty of the Wayward Soul. One damn green. Oh, that was beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. A little bit faster. Pyramid not threatened times 6. Nope. Not very patient. Green's gone. Done. Perfect. I wasn't expecting to move that fast. Red rolls back. I miss. Double E. Oh, I'm just screwing myself big time now. Oh no, the pyramid's being threatened. I'm pretty sure that's what it means. Oh, it's flashing a bunch of weird colors. My streak's over. Oh, there's another train coming. Save it. I think we can save it back. Not if I keep missing, though. Slamming. Damn it. How? Oh, I was not looking at the color. Johnny John. You guys are giving me a lot of blue here. Finger Horus. Bonus level, shoot the balls. No. Gotcha. Got it. All my years of Galaga prepared me for this. Nice. I can lock perfect on something another. Stage complete. Chariot visibly indicates where a shot sphere will most likely land. Yeah. Every time I put food in my mouth, I gotta read. Damn it. Thoth continued with the tale of the courageous traveler. Without the weighing of the hearts, many souls began to wander throughout the underworld. Set went forth into the presence of Ra, the sun god, and declared, Osiris has failed to maintain order. Upon the feather's return, I demand that his heart be weighed against it. The great Ra summoned Osiris and said, the feather of Matat must be found quickly, and when it is found, your heart will be weighed against it. If the feather is not found, I will remove your crown and place it upon the head of your brother, Set. As quick as lightning, Osiris began his search for the feather. Oh shit, we're playing! Crosshair, it's amazing. Well, then still sucked though. Oh no! Man, that's just bad. It was close. Oh, why'd you give me blue? I don't need blue. Beetle, that's sad. Man, I missed that pickup. Oh, and that stole it. Color bombs are nice. That wasn't though. Oh, I knew. God, how long have I been playing this? I've been playing this like almost 40 minutes now. Shit. Badges. What do we got here? Match 8 spheres, 5 chain reaction, no lives lost on a level, fleet casual, collect 100 treasures, 100% accuracy, collect 15 coins in a level, complete gamer difficulty. I haven't completed these, have I? Oh, some of them, I haven't completed some of these, that's right. Yeah, some of them are colored in. I might have to come back to this, like, whenever I'm just want to play something nice and relaxing. Just spamming, but it's working? Kind of. Not as much now. I was like gonna try to kill myself and just like spam it until I died, but it seems like a viable strategy. Well, until the next one rolls in. Actually, here, now we're doing nothing. Now we've lost. Finally, Jesus. Try again. No, I'm not trying again. Time to switch over. Time for some hamster heroes. I think this game's like Super Monkey Ball, essentially. But way shittier. How to play. Normal mode. Play normal first removes any pressure for time, allowing you to enjoy the level. Once completed, you will have the option for play in time attack mode. This is how you play. Like, there's no instructions or nothing. Great. Turntables, levers, and switches, or well as many more moving objects to the level. Some are designed to help with others, might hinder your progress. Be careful. Okay. There's the options controls. Well, guys, that's pretty straightforward. Endurance. Too easy. Oh god, this guy accelerates. Oh no, come on, come on. Camera, please. Oh god. Oh no! Damn it. I'm gonna try to do it on my first try. That's kinda why I saved this game for last, cause. It's not as fun. It's not my cup of game! I mean, none of the games I play today are really my kind of games. I just like... Pipe Mania, played, like I said, when I was younger with my mom. And the other one, like I said, I don't remember I played that. Come on. Come on, hamster. Hamster! Bam, son! And, okay, cool. Now we're over here. Where the hell is the finish line? Over there. Oh, I see what we got to do. Come on, could you? No! Don't stop! Dead. Fuck. No checkpoint. Love it. And when I was playtesting this, I was able to move this thing without going up that ramp. Yep. Oh no! Not enough. Didn't give it enough. Can do it on this side as well. Nope. Try that again one more time. There we go. No! Oh, the edge, come on! This is infuriating. This is just... No!
Oh, no. 3, 2, 1, go!
Wait. Okay, cool. I was like, I went through the finish line. Are we done? Please be done. Oh, this looks disgusting.
Ooh, get away from the edge.
Oh, I don't like this. Oh, God. Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Oh,
that's a bunch of bullshit.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
No, please, please, please. Please stop. Please stop, hamster. Please stop, hamster. Camera, camera, stop having a stroke. Okay, so we can go straight for this part. Straight for this part. And this is the part we gotta start slowing down. Okay. Camera, need the camera to move. Oh my goodness. Oh! What is this crap? Two tries, I'm okay with that. My head's starting to hurt. That's good. I like it. Love it.
Three, two, one, go!
What are these giant blue things? I can move them. I guess the fence is somewhere over there.
No, 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 no.
I don't know how many more levels I have in me with this game. My head's really starting to hurt from this game. Hey, why are you back down here? I don't like this at all. Camera, please, camera, camera. No. Oh, man. Are you kidding me? I gotta, like, one-shot that thing?
Three, two, one, go.
At least build up enough momentum to not get pushed off. Mmm. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No.
Oh, no. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, that. No.
Oh, no.
Not paying a lot of attention there. 3, 2, 1, go. No! Oh man, I gotta push harder in that one. Oh man, good, I wanna die.
3, 2, 1, go.
What? Turn the level menu and see something. How bad is hard? Because easy's already pretty annoying. Oh, good. I have a moving platform that I have to get onto. So I get onto that. I guess I have to avoid those obstacles. Or maybe get onto something? I don't know. Well, not this time. This turns out hard's actually easier than easy. I mean, speedrun strat, sure, why not?
Oh, do, 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 do.
Oh, get up! Get up! Oh, man, I have to hit that with a little bit more momentum, I see. Can't just free ride on this platform. Like, if I stop rolling forward, I'll start rolling back. Oh no! Oh shit! Oh shit! And then I gotta land on it again. No, 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 this is the wrong way. This is the wrong way. Go, 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 go. Bam. I'm over here now. Okay, this is fine. This is okay. Ooh, nope, nope, nope. For the next platform. Oh, please stay on. Commit, gotta commit, John! Oh, how high that try count goes up. 99, 100, like, how many digits do you think we can get on it? I wonder if it goes up to a million. Wait for it. There we go. Suck it in, suck it in. One. And oh, quickly turn, quickly turn. Oh no, 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 don't touch me! Oh, I can't, you can't even let him touch you. Can't even let them touch you. See if I can race up here fast enough to get back on the platform. Did I just move? Yes, yes. Oh, oh, oh! Where am I at? Who? How am I alive? Oh, please no! Damn it! Quick one almost. Stop, go. Actually, faster. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, they just can't touch you. They can't. Okay. I'm done.
Oh, no. I'm done with hamster heroes. I'm done.
Thank you, everyone, for joining me. Another Trash Tuesday. I gotta stop playing this game. I gotta look away. My head's starting to kill me.